Hi, yeah, it's been over a month since I last played this. It's been like a month and 2 weeks-ish, so, a lot has happened since then. There was a lot of things going on at the time, and something happened, one thing happened, another thing happened, and I just never made time to play. So, and I'm also trying to get more hours at work now, so, yeah, there's that. But I did go to Dollywood, like, a week and a half ago, I think. It was recent, but let's see if I can remotely remember what I was doing. Oh yeah, it's year 3, isn't it? What was our objective? 650 guests by year 3. Okay, so I need to run an ad campaign, don't I? And I can't take out more money, can I? No, I can't. Well, oh yeah, I need to test this, don't I? Let me just see. Oh, okay. Well, that's nice. At least I know it works. Maybe a water slide isn't really such a good thing to open right now with what happened at one of the water parks recently with the slide was like the world's tallest water slider, like water coaster or something. Barucked. Yeah, I'm not going to talk about that. If you don't know, just look it up. Alright, well that works. I'm gonna keep that in test mode. Let's change the colors of it though. Let's see, I want white with like that. No, let's do that. Maybe? Yeah. And then black? Orange. Make it gaudy. Yeah, that's fine. I wanna do like a Let's make this as gaudy as possible. Let's do white, no, let's do that. And yeah, that's fine. That is just fine. Yeah, I need to just run an ad campaign. I'll go ahead and do that now. Just run a marketing campaign. Free entry? No. Let's do that. Because I don't want to lose money. Well, self-updater. Stop that. Stop. Oh my gosh. What was that? Is that still recording? Oh my gosh. No, what in the world? It was trying to self-update. Wow, I was recording! No Steam! And look, now I'm out of money. Thank you, Steam. See, now I gotta wait. Meanwhile, there's the roller coaster that crashed on us. Alright, now. Man. You know, I'm not going to worry about finishing that. I'm just going to do this. It'll look ugly, But, oh well. And not enough money. Can I do this? Yes. Alright, now, before people decide to start walking on my path. No, demolish. There. No entry. Alright, now I need to do the entrance path. That. $12. Come on now. Any monies? Monies. That. Ah! There. Now I'm gonna go ahead and open that. And what am I charging? 547. Yeah, you guys saw that, right? It tried to self-update on me. Okay, now I'm gonna rename this, because this is kind of the year that I need to focus on getting more people in the park, trying to maintain this rating, which it's not as good as I'd like. Oh, that's when my coaster crashed, I think. Something took a nosedive. There, we do that. And then what was I doing? These? Yes. Alright, so that. Yeah. And because I'm bored, let me actually make this look good. Hang on, people. Right there. Uh-oh, something broke down. What broke down? Boiled potato. Oh, boiled potato broke down. Why did I name it boiled potato? Did I ever rename this park? I did. Potato. Wait, so everything here should be named potatoes in some way. So thigh scorcher. Nah, well, let's just leave it the way it is. Alright, leave it. Am I getting people? Oh, I need to bring in more people somehow. Well, I need to get more money first, so man, I hate having a high loan. Wait, did I have this on? Oh, no funding. No wonder why I never got that roller coaster I wanted. Oh well, too late. Yeah, I don't have this together. This park was turning out nice, but I spent more money on theming. Like, I spent a lot more money on boiled potato. I spent a lot more on it than I wanted to. But that was my mistake, because it's not like Roller Coaster Tycoon 2, where you can build all the walls, and, you know, you build all your walls around it. Instead of using the landscape like you have to do here, it is just so expensive. I mean, it looks nice. At least it looks nice. Are there any angry people? Trying to look to see if I can find any upset. Oh, I saw one that was upset. Oh no, he's just tired. Here, well, sit down. Are there any upset people? Oh yeah, I need to rename this. What can I rename this water slide? Oh yeah, now I can do another ad campaign. Let's do it for the waters. Well, Chuck Norris the Resurrection. Let's do it for Dynamite Blaster. And then another campaign for the park. Oh, I don't have enough money for that. Pretty. Well, not pretty, but let me add some trees. Let's do that. Can't do that. I'm just trying to, like, increase the rating on this thing. Did that work? Can I charge a dollar? Or... $5.50. Yes, I can. There. Now I get $5.50. But what's the operating cost on it? Okay, so I'm making $3.35. That's not what I'd like to make, though. Okay, so March or March. Okay, so by the end of June, or the beginning of July, is where I have to cut down this episode. See, I haven't played this in so long, I forgot when I have to stop recording. Oh, something broke down. Midget racing? What is... Oh. I named this Midget Racing. Wait, how does it break down? Vehicle malfunction. Oh, yeah, I can see that. Well, Pootie Tang. Let's see, I need to add, let's add some white fences, like, right here. Right here. I wonder which handyman has, the exit queue line for this. Let's see, handyman, which one of you has the, things? Oh, one of you already has that. Okay. That's nice. Cool. I don't have to worry about that. Gold Rush. Gold Rush? So that looks like a really fun roller coaster. You know, like a lightning run out at Kentucky Kingdom? How it's just like, it's like the Rocky Mountain kind of style coaster where it's just all these air hills, all these banks. I really want to go ride it. Air hill. But Lightning Rod, oh my gosh, Lightning Rod was stunning. I posted a review on my channel, so you've probably seen that. But I loved it. Oh my gosh, I loved it. I really want to go back and ride it again, but that's a 4-hour drive from here. Marketing campaign. Advertising campaign for the park. Start. I need to get a buttload of people, or I could just be like a dick and put like a no entry sign right here so people can't leave. But I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna play it fair. What else can I build? What have I not built? I haven't built a railroad, but I can't afford that. I don't wanna build a car ride. I could build a little one. Ooh, wooden coaster. Could I like build a little wooden coaster? Like something really tiny, like right here? I wonder if I could. Something tiny. Not enough cash. Okay, maybe this is an endeavor that I shouldn't start. I don't know, because I'm just bored. I want to build something. Not enough cash. $69. I can't add that because of the landscape. And now I'm out of money. Wait, can I do like the little oh, I can't do the twisting drops, can I? Wait! Yeah, I can, can't I? This is going to be a fruitless endeavor. Yes, it is. You know what? No banking. I'm not banking these curves. Well, maybe I am going to bank these curves. And now I'm out of money again. Maybe I should just give up because... $149. See, I could wait all this time and build this coaster and it not be that good. Hmm. Yeah, I'm probably just wasting my time trying to build that. See, this was when I tried to build a little roller coaster. Wait, doesn't that go underground? It does. Forgot about that. Ooh, if I could afford to do it. Yeah, like, you have this really small drop, and then, or like the small drop here, it's like a, oh, it's a little full drop. When you actually do all of this. Ah, you can only build that above ground. Well, dang. All right, then. Not enough cash. Wait, I might need that. Oh! Out of money again. $0! Come on, I want to see if I can just build this coaster, have that one big drop, and then just have that, like, one big drop. I need to not use my finger to point at the screen. I can see, you can see my mouse cursor, I hope. I can just use this. Alright. Can I do this? Ah! Not enough money. Wait, what? Oh, I can do that, okay. Wait. Alright, Oh, wait, no, Hang on. No, I know that was right. Yeah. Oh well. Hang on. Just because I can. I know there's a roller coaster in the way there. Game. No, not station platform. This. No. Wait. Well, now how am I going to get it around? Unless I just don't bank any of the curbs. Oh, fried eggs broke down. Well, no, I could do this right here. I can do that. Get rid of underground view. Get rid of underground view. There we go. I'm gonna add a bunch of bricks. Actually, 1, 2, 3. I don't know, I kinda want short trains, but let's just do this. Alright, so. Oh, I'm out of money again. Nice. Waiting game. I'm waiting and it's a game. Ha. Puns. I'm sorry. Breaks. Waiting for money. Breaks. But now how am I gonna... Because, like, I could build this, but now I have no way of getting the path around. Unless I can buy land there. Now I need an S-bend left. Not enough cash. Just waiting. That coffee tastes a little weird. I guess it's... maybe I should be concerned. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I could... do this. Raise the lower end first. That. Not enough cash. Come on, can I do this by the end of June? Can I have this tested by the end of June? I don't know, I kind of want to do an hour-long episode today. But the reason why I'm not going to is because, one, it... Oh, whoa. It takes forever to process that video on, like, my editing software. One, I hate my editing software. It's awful. I hate it. But it... Oh, my rating's going down. I'm almost done. I'm almost done. And then One more set of brakes. Come on, come on, come on. I can do it. Yes. All right, entrance and exit. Entrance there. Exit there. Yes. Now let's test this. It's a very small roller coaster, but it'll do. Alright, it's June. What day is in June? The 12th. Okay, I've still got half the month left. That's what, 5 minutes? Okay, yeah, that's where it's fine. Actually, there's no train, like there's only the one train, so that. Because I can. Airtime Hill. Alright, now why is my rating going down? Are there unhappy people? That roller coaster watched. Someone's unhappy. Why are there unhappy people? Alright, well, you continue to test. Yeah, we'll move that there because my face is up there. Sorry about that. My face is up there. Even though that's not much to look at. Now, can I do this path? Wait a minute, hang on. I'm gonna do this first. Oh no, right here. Alright, and now I can just do that. Now I need... Wait, where is it? Where is it? Come on, can I do it? No entry. And now I need, that. Hang on. Nope, well, go away. That. Trash cans? Yes. Now what does this say? $2.60. Oh, hang on. Come here. Oh no, game froze. I don't know what to name it. What could I name this roll? Because it was, I don't know. Small potato. I guess that means that there should be a little bit of black in there somewhere, because it's a potato. A little bit of yellow in there somewhere. Oh, too much. Bring back. That's fine. Make these trains white. Oh yeah, let me, every 10 minutes. Let me, check for vandals. Any vandals anywhere? Yes, vandals. Alright, right there. Any more vandals? If you see any and I miss it, don't yell at me in the comments. Well, yell at me in the comments. I really don't care. I'm looking. Alright, it's almost July, which means it's almost the end of this episode. I want to do an hour-long episode, but that's just going to take way too long to edit and get it processed by my software. I'm not seeing any vandalism. So why was my park rating going down? I don't know. How can I, like... Is there a cheat, like, quick key to get rid of all of that? There we go. Oh, someone threw up. That's nice. Can I do an ad campaign for a particular ride? What was it? Small potato? Actually, I wonder if I can do this right here. Make it a flat turn and make it more intense. I wonder. I'm gonna try it. I know it's July. It's the 4th of July. Cool. Where's my fireworks? I just want to see if making that change will make it more intense. I guess we'll find out. Ooh, I can pay off loan. There. I just paid off $1,000 of loan. Ooh, 260. Oh well. We'll just go ahead and open it. Open. Alright. Hopefully people can find that. You have to go all the way to the back of the park. But hopefully they can find it. That was just thrown together. Alright, so it's... Okay, so it's... yeah, it's the end of the episode. Sorry it's been a month since the last one. I'm gonna... Hopefully I can keep doing this regularly. But... Yeah, thanks for watching, and in the next episode, we'll finish out Potato with the campaign, 650, I got 680 guests, so we should be able to speed the scenario, and yeah, I'll see you then. We'll only save the game first. Why is it not saving? Oh, come on, am I going to do all this all over again? I'm going to end it here, but I'm going to keep playing just in case if I have to redo it again. So I'm going to play till the end of the scenario. Bye, guys. Well, nah. Let's just keep it. This is an hour-long episode. Sorry about that. Hour-long episode. Here we go. Never mind. I give up with that. That's not going to work. Alright, wait, why is that closed? How did it break down? Restraint stuck closed. Eh, typical for PTC, excuse me, Philadelphia Toboggan Company. I don't know, we got new, like, cushions on our trains at Hurler here, Carowinds, so it's a bit more comfortable. I guess, what time is it, actually? I think I got time. Because I do have to work today. I have to go into work at 3:30. Well, I go in 30 minutes early, but... Okay, then, I guess since I've got time, I'll make this look pretty. Let's do this. Because I can. Now I'm going to add some kind of trees. I want to do these trees. These trees don't fit for a desert, but, it'll work. As maintenance goes by on a golf cart. See, now you could almost call it a pretty good forest coaster. Well, I guess that's not the actual word for it, but... Alright, did this raise it any? 275. Ooh, it did. Well, I guess I could have just taken more time on that then, couldn't I? Oh well, it's finished. Small potato. Can people not find it? Action. Thoughts. Come here. This park is really clean and tidy. Park mat, feel sick. Standing in line. It's thrilling. I'm not thirsty, not hungry, not thirsty. Need to get the bathroom. I guess I could add another bathroom somewhere. Actually, no. I want to see if I can, like, pay off loan. Oh, that looks like a very low incline. The land is glitching. Maybe? Yes. Okay, what can I do as like a top? Can I only do that? Well, we'll leave it. It's fine. I want to add food? I don't know, now it's like kind of bored. Oh! What can I do to bring up my park rating? I've already got both water rides, I've got all that. Ooh, suspended coaster. I can't really I'm not gonna try and build that right now. Well, I mean, I could try and build it. Or I could try and build another wood coaster. Well, I could put it, like, all back here. You know what? Well, at the same time, I don't want to attempt it. What can I do to make this part, like, this part of the park look pretty? Let's see. I want to add... I want to add this fence. Yes, maybe. This. Yes, let's do this. Sorry if I'm not talking much. I guess I could talk about Dollywood. It was actually my second visit to the park, because I had went in January for our Ace event, Winter Warm-Up, and that entire series is on my YouTube channel if you want to watch it and see kind of like what our Ace events are like. And we had a blast. I mean, we all stayed at Dream World Resort, a beautiful hotel, beautiful resort. The only thing they were missing was an indoor hot tub. That's all they were missing. But alas, we had a great time. Because, like, all of us were there together. We were able to talk, see one another, eat dinner together. Oh my gosh, we had a wonderful time. And then we got to tour Lightning Rod, the construction. It was a great event. And then about 57 of us from here at Carowinds took a trip to Dollywood. I think it was last week. And it was great. We got stuck in traffic for an hour and a half, so that means it took 5.5 hours to get there, plus 40 minutes. Almost an hour, because we stopped and eat. Or an hour and 20 minutes. So it took us forever to get there, but we got there, and we had a wonderful time. I kind of want to spam the hillside with trees. Spamming trees. Quick way to waste money. $275. Are people buying the photo? I guess so. Alright. What about this? How's this going? $5.60. Maybe it went up 10 cents. Awesome. What about the slide? Did it go up any? $1.70. Ooh, it did. What about, this ship ride? Gotti. $2.38. Okay, so it went down, so I can charge a little less for that. What about boiled potato? $4.10. Ooh, it went up 10 cents. What about, midget racing? $4.27. Yeah, it's fine. What about Dynamite Blaster? $7.15, went up 10 cents. Gold Rush, $5.89. Yeah. How long is the queue line for Gold Rush? Not quite that long. Yeah, it's not that long of a queue on it. Yeah, this is our park. I guess you could say I turned a desert into an oasis. Ooh, I can almost pay off into the thousand. I can pay off into the thousand. Let's do it. Can I pay off $12,000 worth of loan in a month? Can I do it? I'm gonna try it. Can I do it? Meanwhile, this water... Look, rename the water slide. What can I rename this? Because it goes up and down. Goes down and around. The side of my screen is glitching. Look at that. Look at the side of my screen there. Oh my gosh. That's weird. Oh, I can't get it lined up. Oh, whatever. Okay, that's why. So we're gonna rename this water slide. Potato slide? I'm gonna actually put a question mark there. Because, I mean, it is potato. The park is potato. And what did I name this? Small potato. Okay. Yeah, so there we go. Okay, I gotta add some stuff here. Let's add, this fence. It's not perfect, but it's good enough. Now I want to add these trees. Yes? No? Make this park look pretty. Okay. Yeah. All right, did it go up any, actually? 560? Okay, that's good. I'm gonna attempt to see if I can pay off this loan. That's my goal now, pay off this loan. I'll be right back, I gotta check the time. I've got not plenty of time, but I've got time. Oh, wait, no, I need to. What the? Here, I'll fix this. Test it. I'm gonna go ahead and open it. Wait, no, close that. No, back. There we go. And then I'm gonna do that. And then that, because, yeah. Now we can test it and open it. Alright. Now. Let's see if it gets stuck this time. And I can pay off another 1,000. I wonder how it got stuck there. But now it won't get stuck, but... Yeah. Anyway. Don't know why that happened. I wonder if it's possible for those boats to crash. Well, apparently not. So yeah, never mind. It's not possible because they're just floats. They can't blow up unless it's got a bomb in it, which I seriously hope not. The Thigh Scorcher. How is this roller coaster doing? $2.75, yep. Anyway, let's see. Like, this section of the park actually looks pretty. But then again, it is a lot of trees. And it is kind of clustered together, but it does look nice. Ooh, I can pay off another 1,000. No, go away. 10,000. We're back to the original starting line. Oh, yeah. Chuck Norris, The Resurrection. Wait, why is the not capitalized? Capitalized. The Resurrection. How much should I charge for Gold Rush? $5.89. Yeah, $5.89. Sorry, I was brain dead for a minute. Ooh, I can pay off another 1,000. Ooh, can I actually get this loan paid off? That's my goal. Can I get it paid off? Are there any angry people? Oh, this one's mad. Here, get out. Just go. Get out. No, get out. No. Get out. Get out. Can I just kill you, please? Where are you trying to go? Get out of my park! Who else is upset? This person is also upset. Get out if you're upset. See, you're getting upset now. Dang, there's a lot of upset people. Maybe I should hire another entertainer. Here, walk around, shoot people up. Make an elephant. Yeah, shoot people up. See, it's lightning, so I should technically have all my rides closed. But it's a game. No one's gonna die. Oh no, why'd I open it? No. Why'd I close it? Excuse me. Yeah, keep it open. Open, open, open. Sorry. Turn around. It's open. Oh well. Hang on, fried eggs. And potatoes, yes, fried eggs and potatoes. Chuck Norris, The Resurrection. I'm gonna leave that alone. boiled potato, potato slide, what did I call this? Gaudy. Gaudy potato. The thigh scorcher. The thigh and potato scorcher. The tidiest park in the country. Dynamite blaster. How about potato blaster? Gold rush? Or actually here. Potato gold rush. Gotta have potatoes. Potatoes! Potato! I do have Irish descent. Like Irish, German, and Dutch, I think. As well as Blackfoot Indian, surprisingly. I do have Blackfoot Indian. Even though it clearly does not show. But one of my great grandparents or whatever from many moons ago, like 100 or so years ago, she was full Blackfoot Indian. So I have that in my family heritage. And also that picture of the guy that plays the flute, or the painting, is like the Revolutionary War or something. The guy that plays the flute, he's famous. That's also one of our close relatives, apparently, from what I've been told. Oh, what day is it in October? 6th of October. Can I get my loan paid off? Probably not. But I'm trying. I'm trying to get this loan paid off. That's my goal. Cause see, look, now I'm in the black. Now, no more red. Potato finances. Potato! Yeah, sorry this episode is an hour, but... the game isn't letting me save for some reason. You see, it's not letting me save. So watch, I play through this, and I gotta do it again. I'm just gonna wait and see. Unless it just saves automatically. I don't know, because the game shut out on me earlier. I mean, you saw that the game shut out on me. So hopefully it'll let me save. Like, you win the scenario, game crash. Well, when that happens, I will still have won the scenario, but it probably won't let me save the game. So I would have beaten it. Maybe. I'll see. Ooh, I can pay off another 1,000. What day is it in October? The 14th. Yeah, Scarewinds is right around the corner. I just auditioned to be a monster Thursday. Yeah, the day before yesterday, Thursday. Well, 3 days ago by the time you see this. But yeah, we'll see what happens, because I want to work at my ride during the day and then be a character at night, which means I'll get like 12-hour shifts for 3 days every week. And then I can work during the week while we're closed and help clean the park and get more hours. So, yay me, I'm going to be tired during the months of September and October. But I need to work. Oh, 17th of October? But yeah, I'm going to have to work a lot so I can pay off this camper. Because I owe the bank the money. The camper is mine, I own it. I've got the title and everything. I just have to pay the bank back for the loan that I took out. Which is not much compared to what some people have to pay back. You know, it's like a little over $4,000. But still, for me, that's a lot of money. Now, if I didn't have to eat, and if I didn't have to buy things, by now I could probably have that paid off by about right now, for as much as I've worked. Maybe. I'll have to look at the pay statement again, but we'll see. hopefully I'll have it paid off and I'll have some money left over, enough to either buy a car, like a $1,000, $2,000, like a cheap car, or buy a new computer, which is what I desperately need. A new computer. Custom built computer. That's what I want to do. And I can pay off another $1,000. Yeah, if I ever get to build a new computer, like my own custom computer, I'll document the process and I'll upload it. Yeah, that'll be fun. Because I'm an artist, so I'm always making things. I want to make it my personal computer. Make it custom, build it, everything. That'll be pretty cool. You have the oasis over here, and then just desert over here. Who would build an amusement park in the middle of the desert? Wait. Ferrari World. Need I forget? Ferrari World. In the middle of a desert. But then again, there is a big city. But still, it's like Abu Dhabi or Saudi Arabia, somewhere over there. So, never mind. I answered my own question. There is a park in the middle of a desert, in reality. Just not this one. But most of that park is actually under a big building. So, yeah. What day is it in October? 28th. I've got 3 days to pay off. I can't pay off 5,000, but I'll pay it off. Let me see if I can get another 1,000. Can I get one more 1,000? Wait, did I have a balloon stand? I really had no balloon stand? Oh well. Yes. Another 1,000. October 30th. Alright. That looks pretty good. Yes! I have achieved my goal. With a company value of $11,000. Well, at least it's profit. Can I save it? Yes. Well, I achieved the goal. It says I achieved the goal. But will it let me save the game? That's the question. Can I save the game? Save game. Why is it not letting me save game? I'm saving the game. I just saved it. Yet the game has crashed on me. Why I hate Steam. Look. If my name is not on that chart. If my name is not on that chart. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Alright. What happens when I load this save file? Nothing is done! You know what? We done it. You saw it. We done it. Not my fault the game crashed. Alright. Look. Alright. Look. There was nothing there. But look. It's done. So that's it. Okay, we're done. I'm just gonna pretend like I done that. We done it. Anyway. Have a good day. I bought this game on Steam, so that's probably why it's crashing quite a bit. Well, no, that's not the problem. Steam tried to update while I was playing. And that's what messed me up. So, yeah. Anyway, this has been Let's Play Rollercoaster Tycoon. And I'm your host, Joshua Amos. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good day.